An enemy has attacked our building. Weapons at the ready. Attack. Sister has been. Someone has harmed our sister.
This one is mine.
We'll get you for this!
You saved me.
Those savages got what they deserved.
They attacked our gourd and killed our people. But you, you are not from around here.
I am not. I've been a traveler since my village got destroyed. People call me Lynx.
I am Edwin, an emissary of King Isidore II of Calanthea. It seems we share common enemies. What was that thing you just did to these savages?
Forest tricks. You pick them up if you live here long enough. But how come savages are a concern to such fine lords as you?
I'm Bogdan, elder of the Tribe of the Dawn, humble servants of Dabo.
Dabo? The defeated god of the sun.
Watch your tongue, witch. I've lived long enough to recognize forbidden magic when I see it. Helping you is a mistake.
Hold on, old man. Undeniably, our new friend has some skills and a grudge against our enemy. I would suggest we join forces and welcome her into our settlement.
I wouldn't mind a hot bath.
But, sir...
You yourself keep reminding us how dangerous these lands are. Well, we could use every pair of hands, especially hands as skilled as these, to deal with those threats until the Calanthean troops arrive, couldn't we?
Yes, sire.
Very well, then. Let us carry on through those swamps and across the river. There is supposed to be a very nice settlement there.
Are you sure you need to go that way?
Of course we're sure, woman. We're following the map drawn by the royal cartographer. What is the matter?
Well, I think I already got rid of most of the filth on the way here. But beasts, monsters, and wild folk living in those swamps drained my powers almost completely.
Beasts and monsters and...
Building a temple and assigning somebody to pray in it would help me recover much faster. And believe me, you will find my powers useful in those swamps ahead.
Yes. I believe that we all agree that safety of us, our subjects, is of utmost importance. Let's build this temple of yours first. No one is to enter the swamps before that.
May the gods protect us.
I can take care of that, Elder. You just have some faith.
A new determination fills the hearts of the people.
Sire, I'm glad that we found time to praise the true gods, but we need to proceed with our plan. The emissary is getting very anxious about it.
Our sister has been idle for some time now.
Hmm?
Our sister awaits your command, sire. People seem to agree with your decision-making, sire. By the grace of the gods, a child is born.
Mm-hmm.
Our source of food has been depleted. Our source of food has been depleted. Our brothers are enjoying their quality of life. Our sister hasn't done much lately.
Our sister's hands are idle. Sister is in danger. By a foe.
Do you even know what's ahead of us?
A river crossing?
Yes. Which is also a horror's lair. It's known as Arduin, and it won't let you pass without a sacrifice.
Sacrifice? We will wipe this monster from the face of the earth!
Killing a horror is not an easy task, sire. No one has attempted such a feat in years. We would need a great deal of experienced warriors to have a fighting chance.
It's much more than a monster. It's a sentient demon, conjured from the most vile souls that Velis could stitch together in the underworld. My magic has no effect on it. If you don't want to die, just comply with whatever it asks you for.
Or try a different path.
I don't want to hear about a different route. We will follow the plan and give this creature whatever it desires, or kill it for all I care. It's the steward's decision.
Mm-hmm.
Our sister is being attacked.
Our sister is out cold. Our sister's sanity is plummeting. Our sister has suffered a permanent trauma. An enemy attacked our brother. Our brother has been knocked out. Brother is about to meet his end. Our brother is on his deathbed.
The wild folk used to live like wild animals. And although they can be violent, conquest was one of the many human things they despise. Nonetheless, they became more aggressive recently and attacked the tribe at the Dawn's Gord. I wonder if they are doing this to praise Velis.
Our source of food has been depleted. The confidence of the people surges.
Thank you.
Our brother's hands are idle. Our brother awaits your command, sire. Determination fills the hearts of the people. Our brother needs a task.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Our sister has been injured. Someone has harmed our sister. Our brother has fainted. Been critically wounded. Our sister's sanity is plummeting. health of one of our sisters is in dire condition. Our brother's sanity is plummeting. Our brother's health has collapsed. Please designate an assignment to our brother. Please designate an assignment to our sister. Our brother has been idle for some time now. Our brother hasn't done much lately. Our source of food has been depleted. Our source of food has been depleted.
Mm-hmm.
The gods have blessed me with a child. Our sister needs a task. Our sister has perished. Death has taken her. Out.
Dear gods.
Who could have done this?
So many lives lost.
What is that?
Help me!
Get ready to fight! I don't understand it either, but we should leave immediately. He may return at any time.
I agree with the witch, sire. Let's hide in the woods and plan our next move carefully.
Was that really him? Shmi, the prince of the underworld? If so, I should be dead. Yet I'm still alive. Dolia's with me, blessing me with good fortune against the odds. It must have been her who crossed my path with the Tribe of the Dawn and the Calanthians. I will help them. And who knows? They might help me too.
Witch!
He'll be fine. All right. I think we've gone far enough.
Someone explain to me what the hell that thing was.
I've seen a lot of wicked creatures in my life, but this...
This is not something people see and manage to tell stories about. It must have been Shmi, or the Serpent, as it was once known.
But Shmi is just a children's tale. Feasting on flesh, enslaving souls. How can it be true?
Souls? What is this tomfoolery?
What's so surprising about that? You saw it with your own eyes. Didn't you notice the race surrounding it? That is exactly how they describe him. The General of Horrors. Prince of the Underworld.
Prince of... That's absurd. What's more absurd is your gods with creatures like that lurking in the forest. We need to build proper fortresses. Or else, we'll have nowhere to run.
Yes, very well, sire. A nearby area seems fitting for our next gourd. Once we set up the initial settlement, we can then build up the palisade and surround ourselves with rattlesnakes and fireflies that will warn us whenever a threat is near.
I agree, especially with the wild folk after us. We're on their turf now.
Well, don't just stand here. Get on with it.
Conspiracy. Long had Belus watched Fire, and did wonder how he couldst make a stand against it, and save his creation from the conflagration. For all the animals and plants hailed to humans now, who carried a flaming torch, and even the horrors did shudder at the sight of fire, reluctant to fight the heart of Dabo. No longer were humans but defenseless prey, since they now also armed themselves with iron claws. Thus did many of the horrors restrain their cravings for a hunt. There were but two things that Fire couldst.
That's a good start. Remember what you learned so far. To develop our settlement further, we need to build initial structures that will provide us with resources essential to our survival. Wood, reed, and food.